carry the Lord Jesus in her womb, and as she proclaimed him, we pray that through this statue of Our Lady and through her intercession and her protection, we may all be good evangelizers in the faith during this year of faith, in the name of Christ Jesus our Lord.